Hello everyone. In today's largest theropods, we're going to be doing troodontids. So let's get started. Alaskan troodontid. You know, it remains undescribed. It doesn't have a name. I mean, seriously, can this animal give its own name and be described? I mean, how many years, like, or decades? I mean, for example, Suski Tyrannus wasn't even described in name until 2019. Isn't there any paleontologists out there that will give this one described and named? Well, I guess not. Anyway, moving on. Latina Venatrix. Pectinodon. Sornithoids. Stenosaurus. Tylosimpsoni. Well, not the largest, but you know. Zenobacer Jr. And that's all for the largest troodontids. Like and subscribe. Hit the bell so you know 5 new films for new content. And see you later, guys.